and he had to go get the lead back in the closing laps.
Kyle Larson trying to join the legends of NASCAR.
Hell yeah, I'll take it.